time.
Survival
ain't a choice.
It's a way of life.
Lots of folks can only make it by hustling.
Dealing dope or claiming a crew. But you want to be better than that. You wanted to stay legit. But check it.
Sometimes the street makes the choice for you.
And hard work ain't enough to keep your hands clean. On the way home after another long day at your uncle's car repair shop, your life came face to face with the sty CD on the belly. That pig, Jervis, was putting the press on my routine
and getting all up in my business.
Jervis hiding behind the badge.
He thought he could lay down the law like he owned these streets. You didn't know me then. But when you saw me get on the wrong side of a wall, you still stepped in and saved my hide. Something I'll never forget. On the rib. And after seeing you throwing blows like that, I offered to introduce you to my main man, OG. In a life where your fist could earn the loot.
You didn't want to hear it, though.
You still wanted to make that honest dollar. But soon, Jervis's shield posse began to make your life miserable. The heat left your uncle no choice but to drop walking papers on you. And made you unemployable. Winning respect with OG and letting your fist do the talking was your only choice left to provide for your family.
Hey Jervis, you're finally back. What happened to your face? Is it that bad? I got jumped when I was out on the patrol. And exactly what kind of patrol was that? Start! Let's see. Could it have been payback for busting that punk the other night? I keep telling you to go with the partner. From now on, you talk to me before going on patrol. That's an order. Starks, you know that's a damn waste of time. Those street rats are going to be crawling all over the place. If we're not out there, I want them out now. I understand how you feel, but first we better focus on the guy who attacked you. I can draw him for you if you still remember what he looks like. It was a dark, but I still remember his face. I swear, when I see that son of a bitch again, I'm sending him straight to jail. Send George Floyd. Let me see who picked your street fighting it was, and here we go. Alright Holmes, I'm giving all I got. Ready for a beating? What, you ain't gonna be enough, son. Pack your stuff and get lost before you get hurt. Guess it's time for my first talk then. OG is watching and I ain't gonna let him down. Let's fight against Omar Epps right now. Well, sorry, comp you for real. You know what I'm saying, baby? Got you good now. Beat your ass for real. Straight up, son. Got you good now, and I'm about to beat your ass for real. That's crazy, son. There you go. Beat your ass right on top right now. Bitch, stop playing, dog. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about, dog.
How about you shine my shoes?
Preparations won't do you any good when I take you out real quick. I don't plan to stay long because the victory party's gonna be all night. This block belongs to fighters, not squids like you. A squid, huh? Hope you like the ocean life, cuz I'm taking you out to sea. I'm about to bust your ass right now. Let's go against Cruz. You know what I'm saying? Ow! Third time's charm. Oh, strike, about to destroy a house. Beat your ass reputation, coming back to sedation. Little niggas in the full effect. Time to play, get your career. Come here, look at how time for my furnace. George Floyd, beat your ass. Get some, that's what I'm talking about, George Floyd. You the bomb. Since you're probably lost, I'm gonna give you a choice to run out of your hood. This is a free country, chief. You better come with more wolf, more words. Fool, this ghost might be a last word. We'll see about that, homie. Let's go against Sticky Fingers at the foundation right now, homie. That's right. You're going against any odds. And if you don't know, now you know. All you bitches. Got some ice in there. K.O. He's out of here, George Floyd. That's what I'm talking about, my nigga. You think these knuckles ain't sharp, homie? Come close and feel the touch. Trick is what the creator gave you when handing out fight skills, motherfucker. Yo, chump. You have one choice to close shop and run fought Sposhuk's Terrier. Only thing's gonna be exposed is R&B scrap skills. I suggest you get ready out there, George Floyd. It's about to go down, my niggas. Born and bred to the full list. Coming at you with a piece of shit. And it goes a little something like that, George Floyd. Pow! Let's get dirty. Ha. Say, let's get dirty with the motherfuckers in the pit. Say, and if it becomes this, K.O. George Floyd, that's what I'm talking about, homie. Yeah, yeah. Damn, sucker. You just scuffed my brand new kick. He's a kid, no harm intended. Who you calling the kid? I don't know who's the young buck. Now your shoes will be the only thing getting messed up. Crazy, man. That all this time I've seen some motherfuckers come from anywhere. That's pretty crazy. You're an asshole, though. What I found for my crew. And if you don't know, now you know. I'm a fucking player. And look what I found for my crew. Get down, get used to it like a monkey ass nigga. Booyah, George Floyd, that's what we talk about from there, nigga. Hey, young blood. Yo, girl. Guess you like what you see? Wanna play? I like playing, no doubt. And my eyes are having a good time for sure. You got some balls? Talk to my woman punk? Get lost before I smash your teeth. I ain't your woman. Get your fuzzy hands off me. Yo, sucker. You better do what your lady says. I'm gonna crack your skull, you hear? Let's beat up Trick right now at the foundation, homie. Better hope you had yours, bitch. And look what I found for my search engine. To my crank. See, I don't give a fuck about that, trust me. Get that dope, time to end. Booyah. You hear that? Lace and move time, motherfuckers. Yeah, George Floyd, that's what's about for the chest noise from Houston, Texas, my nigga. Word up, knee on the neck. Oh well. What you up around here, stranger? I've come to spread my word with my fist. You know what I'm saying? I figure that shit out. You know what I'm saying? That's crazy. And look what I found to my curtains and friends. Destroy that house. And it's so in that with the rock battle. Put your hands up and take an E-nut. Boom, do. Let's go, George Floyd. That's what y'all test points, homeboy. Yeah, yeah.
While I'm down there, how about you shine my shoe?
Let me hear you what you're working with, player. My flow is so much my roll on. Bull's head, that's it. You call that flow, homie? You need a street lessons and lyricism. Say what? You wanna be nothing? You wanna be MC? I ain't no one to be my word, and ain't nothing to compare to my role. Well, roll on through, bitch. I can sell this. Let's fight against Flavor Flav right now at the scrap door joint for real. You know what I'm saying? What y'all gonna do about this? Yeah, I suggest you sit down and a lot more time for real. Look what I found from George Floyd's joint. You know what I'm saying? Booyah! Come here. Here comes the pain, George Floyd. Big Floyd is in full effect in Houston, Texas. Booyah! That's what I'm talking about, George Floyd. You the bomb from Houston, Texas, homeboy. Yeah, yeah.
Bow down to the champ, chump.
You best be out. Your judgment is at hand. Only judge around here is the street, and you ain't about to be on it. Let's fight against Trick right now. Stop the beat, Trick up. You know what I'm saying? Throw me dead, bitch ass niggas. I'ma beat you. And look what I found for my curtain, dog. Yeah. Never understood, though. Oh, yeah. K.O. Let's go, George Floyd. That's what I'm talking about for testimony. Take one more step forth, and I'll twist the neck around 360. I'm looking to step forward side to side and duck down as I KO ya. Stop running, recognize. Don't call me out, chump. You the one who needs to prove yourself. Let's beat up Danji right now. I'm playing with y'all. But trust me. Yo, shout out to WWE, Road Wrestling Entertainment, my boy. That's how it go down. You get used to it, dawg. Can you dig it, niggas? Getting all mobile on it? K.O. George Floyd is in full effect. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about, dawg. The law is on to you, criminal. I'm a law-abiding citizen, officer. Yeah, and I'm a 300-pound woman. So we're both telling the truth, then. Oh, now you gonna feel some pain? Let's fight against Jervis. Officer Jervis at Gun Hill Garage right now. Let's play a new game. Right. Kick your ass, prisoner. We'll be right back. Say something now, dog. George Floyd, that's what I'm talking about for the testimonials from Houston, Texas. Let's go. Disrupting our business ain't a smart choice, homie. That's the low saying, cops do your crew's dirty work. He was a pawn just like you are. It's about to go down. I don't give a fuck, but trust me. That's fight. Yo, shout-outs to Becky Bolton, homie. Word up on the streets, and I don't give a fuck, but trust me. What y'all think about my current stuff? Like me, and it goes a little something like this. And if you don't know, now you know I'm coming at you for this piece of shit. If you like me doing well, come here. Pray for me and pray for Jesus for the perfect match it is. And go for something like that. Booyah, that's what I'm talking about, George Floyd, representing Houston, Texas. Let's go, homie. You stole our boy's bling, partner. That's disrespect on the rib. So, ain't nothing the crew can do about it. My peeps? No, just me. Then consider this message for the whole crew, fool. Let's fight against Dan G right now at the height. You know what I'm saying? I got your number now, Dan G. George Floyd. Here comes the thing in my testimony. K.O. George Floyd, you bomb for the testimonies, homeboy. Yeah. Who killed the dog on the wrist? Look at the puppet patrol, man. You a canine dude? I'm gonna send you after life to walk the dog. I'm about to beat up all my apps right now. Again, I'm about to start counseling, you know what I'm saying? What? Give me some ice, you know? Look what I found on my curtains to my joint. K.O. George Floyd, you bomb for testimonies of Houston, Texas. Let's go. Ghetto arguments always end the same, homeboy. How's that, punk? They end with some chumps laid out on concrete. That nigga's about to go down, George Floyd. Let's get it on for scrap for a joint right here, right now. What's up? It's about to go down with my testimony. You like that? Don't you agree? I like the pizza. Like, it's some kind of argument. Jerry Richmond, it's some effort. Time to play, George Floyd. Here comes the king. Big Floyd, Big Floyd, Big Floyd. Back, here comes the pain right here, right now. Here's some of that motherfucker. Booyah! George Floyd, you the bomb for the testimony of Houston, Texas. Let's go, baby. Dude, why you bugging? Look, man, some of the homies are saying it's tough to follow your way of solving the problem, you know? Always using brute force. You got a problem, throw it down for the crew? Huh? Spit it out, coward. Bastard. Ditch me again, and you'll be paying with your blood. Hey, hey, look who wants to use brute force as a last resort. Shut your mouth! Now I just want to kick your ass. Come on. Let's fight against Elephant Man right now at the foundation, homie. It's about to go down for the testimony, you know what I'm saying? Some dead people. Police brutality, I got your number now for my testimonies in the building, you know what I'm saying? A baseball bat, looking like a woman like this. Me and Buck, go hey! Come here. You're under arrest, don't come back. I can't breathe, knee on the neck, my nigga. Big Floyd, that's what I'm talking about for I can't breathe. Knee on the neck for this one, homeboy, that's what I'm talking about. putting out crew was shot was not the right choice. OG's crew ain't nothing. We let the word out. Our word is spoke, your less breath. Is that a threat? You know it's pop. That's my shit, and it goes a little something like that. George Floyd, let's put it on. Crazy. Beat your ass, my shit. Get what you wanna know. Taking this, Frankie Rodriguez. Excuse my manners, I just wanna know. Go home with this, go home with this, go home with this. Yeah. Let's go for the mount attack finish, homie. I can't breathe, George Floyd. That's what I'm talking about for putting the knee on the neck, my niggas. Hey, yeah, that's right, getting street credit in the hood, right? I love that guy. Yeah, that's right. Hey, what's this bitch talking to you for? Last line, girl. Ain't nothing going on here, alright? No bitch tells me what I can do, can't do. You want some? Ha, guess who? Break your hand so you can't lay them on my man no more. Try and you'll get your facial taken care of forever. Oh, man. Kimora Lee Simmons is about to fight against Shauna right now at the club, DTT. Seventh Heaven as a motherfucking asshole. Look what I found, Kimora Lee Simmons. Pass that shit to Riz. Yeah. And no one's got your back for my turn. It's crazy. No one's got your back for real. And look what I found for my curtains. That's right. You must go down with me. Yeah, here comes the pain, Kimora Lee Simmons. Life in the fabric right now, big effect and special move. And it goes a little something like that. Get some. That's what I'm talking about, big fat.
Perfect, honey, you just can't keep up with me.
Sorry to keep you waiting. Damn, girl, you know how to fight? What? You thought I was just some dime piece to look at? No. Just meant that beauty can be deceiving, you know? Alright, you know? All that fighting got me all sweaty. How about I come over to the place? I need a hot shower. Sure, baby. Ever play for keeps? Let me explain the rules of my fists. I don't play games because I am the game. Holla at me because I hate silence when I'm beating fools down. I don't put fools on shout. I let my left hook do the talking. Let's see what you're working with right now, George Floyd. Animated shit's about to go down. Ain't that some shit? It's coming at y'all. I'm gonna put you ass right now, George Floyd. I can't breathe, baby. And look what I found for my friend. I can't breathe, I can't breathe, I can't breathe, my nigga. Put the knee on the neck. Booyah, George Floyd. That's what I'm talking about for the Houston, Texas. But I can't breathe and put the knee on the neck, my niggas. You ain't loud in the 125th Street Station, stranger. I got my subway pass, son. Stand by myself. It's like that, huh? I think you about to miss your stop. It's crazy. One tough to act follow. And you about to get down and get used to it for my curse for the subway station, you know what I'm saying? That's funny. That's cool. You know what I'm saying? That's right. You about to get down and I can't breathe. You know what I'm saying? Come here. Don't come back. I got your number now. I can't breathe. Put the knee on the neck.
can't breathe on your ass. My lifetime, and I'm about to get down and get used to it, George Floyd. Yes, sir. To my curve. 10. I suggest you wanna roll the clip. Aw, oh, you gotta be shitting me. Stop playing. When you see that shit, that's how I roll down. Oh yeah, I'm about to throw you out right now. Like the rest of his chumps. And I show you who's the hip hip now, partner. Yeah. You better stop. Stop playing. You about to get down and get used to it. Stop doing wake up crap, homie. That's not healthy. Don't you dare. Look what I found for my curtains, dawg. Yeah. Not today, George Floyd. Big Floyd is here. I can't breathe, my nigga. I can't breathe. See how easy that was, George Floyd? I can't breathe, my nigga. I can't breathe. Put the knee on the neck. George Floyd, that's what it's about to put the knee on the neck. I can't breathe, homeboy. I can't breathe. So, is what I heard about you going to the Dragon House tournament for real. Yeah, but I might as well take a shot at it. It'll be a piece of cake. You know, that area ain't ours. Anything can happen. I've been hearing some rumors. OG, with all due respect, the kid's got potential, and this will be a great opportunity to show out your crew's performance. Alright then, don't forget that you're representing our crew, and watch your back. Let's fight against 9 right now at the Dragon House, baby. Here we go.
Yo, let's do this!
We disrespect all that shit. If you don't know, now you know. That's right. You about to get down and get used to it, my niggas. Yeah. Oh, that's perfect timing right there, man. That's perfect timing. It's the world. And if you don't know, I can't breathe. I can't breathe. I can't breathe. I can't breathe. Put the knee on the neck. Put the knee on the neck and I can't breathe. Booyah, George Floyd. That's what I'm talking about, Big Floyd, my nigga. I can't breathe, homeboy. Fighting a punk like you in the tournament is a disgrace. I'll wipe you out in no time. Pay no respect. You pay blood? It flows. Oh well, let's fight against Havoc of Mobb Deep in Dragon House. Don't you know that.
Hey, yo, you sure you want some of this? Dead man walking over here.
I bet you don't even know that. Don't y'all agree? And if you don't know, now you know. I can't breathe, and it goes for something like that, George Floyd. Marcus, I can't breathe, and I'm rocking chill. Here we go, George Floyd. I can't breathe. My hurt is going more. I can't breathe. I can't breathe, and it goes for something like that. Put the knee on the neck, man. Yeah, George Floyd, that's what I'm talking about, putting me on the neck. I can't breathe, homie. Know why you got this far in the tournament? Look, but you got no more of that now that you're against me. Maybe I'm lucky. How else can you explain fighting me with a sucker like you? Well, let's fight against Prodigy of Mobb Deep. There you go. Dragon House is what it's all about. Let's fight against that shit, my nigga. It's not see, my nigga.
Hey, yo, son, the word is out. You about to lose.
Right. And this hurts time for charm. It's real. And the girl, you about to be on for this, man. I'm kicking your ass. Coming at you. Come to kick your ass, like I said again before. Ha ha!
Get your dumb ass out of here. I'm about to get paid and I can't breathe, really. I can't breathe. I can't breathe. I can't breathe. Put the knee on the neck, my motherfucker. George Floyd, that's until I'll put the knee on the neck. I can't breathe, homie boy. Yeah, you know. The crew's pride is on the line here. Ain't no way you're gonna win. Hear the dogs barking? Woof, woof. Go fetch, bitch. Let's fight against Mac 10 for West Side Connection. And if you don't know, now you know. Let's get on for Dragon House, homie. Word up.
Yeah, here we go. Time for me to do my thing, homeboy.
And look what I found for my curtains, dog. Right. Kick your ass once and for all. Oh, let's go, George Floyd. That's the talk. I can't breathe. And put the knee on the neck, homeboy. Word up. This is it, homie. This is where you're going to face and defeat and retreat. The X is over there, punk. Somebody ready for a stretcher for this fool? Let's fight against Warren G of 213. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to kick your ass. Let's get it, George Floyd. I
can't
breathe,
homie. Ain't no love for you out west, punk. Let's do this.
Yeah. I can't breathe. I'm about to get pounded and get used to it. I can't breathe. I'm about to go through something like that, homie. Yo, shout out to Bounce the Pitbull. Pitbull, word up. I can't breathe. And if you go something like that, go for it. You rockin' the bitch, yo. Yeah, if you don't know, now you know. George Floyd, put the knee on the neck for the testimony, motherfucker. Let's go, George Floyd, put the knee on the neck, but I can't breathe, homeboy. Word up, that's what I'm talking about. Congratulations, you're officially the number one fighter in town. Thanks, and who are you? D-Mob, owner of this arena. Well, you're running an interesting show to say the least. I run this offer primarily to provide a window of opportunity for men who have to drive up to go up. Look at the reality of people like you and me. We're at the bottom of society. The only way to go up is to gather strength as a group, not just a crew, but as a business organization. Sure, we use our business for a living, but that's just scraping by. To really change our lives, we have to get smart. We have to make society recognize. That's why I need people strong physically and mentally to join my movement. To make this fighting scene into prop business, someone like you. So how were the fighters? They were all mapped for the fewer provinces. Hope that means you're getting good with revenue, or else it's meaningless. My understanding is that we have an agreement. Or do you want to run to show yourself? Don't be ridiculous. Yeah, it's about to go down, George Floyd. I can't breathe. Let's go again. Chris White is about to get in, homeboy.
That ain't happening.
Word up. That's right. Yeah, it's about to go down. And it goes a little something like this on my earth. George Floyd put the knee on the neck and it goes something like this. Tough parts I've seen. I can't breathe, my nigga. I can't breathe. And it goes for something like that, George Floyd. Oh boy. And it goes a little something like that. But I can't breathe. And it goes something like that. Time to play, George Floyd.
Let's go, George Floyd. That's what you call I can't breathe, my mother.
Yeah, yeah. Is that a sample? Say that, thought you appreciate the taste that you serve up in here.